Good morning, friends. This is Colonel Ravi Nair here from Crack SSB Masterclass. Today, we have a very interesting question. Which arm of the Indian Army uses the BMP? Well, I am delighted to answer this question as there could be no better person. I have had the privilege of commanding a BMP battalion. So here it is, folks. The BMP is used by the mechanized infantry in the Indian Army. In the olden concept, the BMP evolved because when the tanks moved ahead towards the objective, the foot soldier came much later walking, and there was a major time lag between the assault by the tanks and the assault by the infantry. To reduce this time lag, there was a need to give matching mobility to the infantry. The mobility initially was given by trucks or lorry, and this evolved slowly into the tracked vehicle, the BMP. So the BMP carries the infantry into the battle right behind the armor so that they can assault the objective physically without any time delay. The BMP is more like a battle taxi carrying the troops into the battle. A word about the BMP. The BMP is Russian for Boyovaya Mashina Pekota, translated Infantry Combat Vehicle. The BMP is an amphibious tracked infantry combat vehicle capable of carrying up to a section of troops and weighs around 14 tons. It has an armament of a 30mm cannon, that is the BMP-2 variant, and can fire a Malutka missile with ranges up to 3 kilometers. The special attribute of the BMP-2 is its ability to float in waters up to 3 meters depth water, and in the seas up to sea state 1, where the waves don't raise more than 1 meter. Hence, this versatile combat vehicle, BMP, was initially introduced by the Russians as BMP-1, and now the later version was the BMP-2. The BMP is used in the Indian Army as mechanized infantry to match the armor columns. So I'm sure by now you would have understood the arm which uses the BMP and the concept with which it was employed and introduced in the Indian Army. So that's all for now, folks. Take care, stay safe, and keep looking up and updating your knowledge. All the best, future Yodhas. God bless. Jai Hind.